So I'm over here editing a documentary for a client, and it's storming, lightning, thundering, and hailing outside, and my AC decides to go down. This editing rig has 14 fans, 7 pulling in air, 7 pushing out air. But since my AC went down, it's working extra hard. So the reason now I'm wearing headphones is because I can't hear the documentary I'm editing. Since the AC went down, the editing rig has to work extra hard. Can you hear those fans? And this is how Windows wants to act up during this thunderstorm. Let's try that again. Yeah. I just updated the video drivers, uninstalled them, reinstalled them.
No matter what I do, the system is overheating. Guess I'm gonna have to end the blog here, wait for the AC repairman to come tomorrow, fix the unit, have my studio get cold, so the fans on the system could pull in cold air. Until then.